Thank you so much. I wrote this song when I took a trip out to Memphis, Tennessee, and I went then to visit the crossroads. And I was inspired to write a song about the legend of Robert Johnson and how he sold his soul to the devil to become the world's greatest blues man. Here is King of Rock and Roll.
But I got a fear hanging on my back. Something's burning.